This is the match between Heath Herring and Yoshiki Takahashi. Heath Herring kind of ended up in the full guard. He was rocking Takahashi off the top, but Takahashi wasn't defending. These were big strikes. I mean, these left hooks were very, very brutal. Takahashi was stopped to defend an elbow, which was illegal at that time, and the hammer fists. Those hammer fists just ended this bout. Take a good look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.